Since the beginning of 2020, we are experiencing a massive crisis. The health crisis hits hard, women above all. People lose their job, unemployment and underemployment, which is when you still have your job but hours and pay are cut back, are skyrocketing. But you know all this already, right? What you don't know is that this is not new. Maybe this virus is new, but this economic crisis is not new. And if you don't know me yet, my name is Marilda Cutrone. I am a digital marketer and I help women to get started online, to enter the digital economy. Why? To get the flexibility to spend more quality time with family and at the same time thrive financially. So please subscribe and hit the notification bell to watch more videos like this one. Now, global economic crisis already happened many times in our recent history. The last one was in 28-29, you might remember this clearly. The thing is that this crisis forces people to think that their life and income are at risk. But your life and income are at risk not since 2020, but since the beginning of this century. Think about it. People rely on the next paycheck to meet all the monthly expenses, and there is only very few little cash saving or no savings at all. And then you think, as long as my job is safe, I am safe, right? Wrong. Your job is not secure. There is not a secure job, not anymore. The corporate system is dying. And the only way for you to secure your future is to take control of your future. Unfortunately, our education system failed. It is not good to support us in this new reality. It was designed to create a workforce of labor workers and white collars to be obedient and integrated into that process. But this reality, our current world, our economy, requires people to be creative thinkers, critical thinkers, and smart action takers. And above all, the education system failed to give us a financial education. That's why the number of people living in poverty is rising, and the number of people still working over 65 is increasing. Most of us still have an old way of thinking. Do you really believe that your job will take care of yourself, that your government will take care of yourself? In this century, and especially in 2021, this is not going to happen. These are obsolete ideas. The good thing is that people are starting to listen, open their minds to new opportunities, new ideas, new ways of doing things differently. Now that you are aware of this, and if you are still climbing the corporate ladder, but you are sick and tired of feeling frustrated, feeling insecure, feeling on the edge, then consider dropping the conventional and start changing things. How? Digital skills are the answer. You need to learn new skills and you need to enter this digital economy. I give you a few tips in this video where I explain the soft and digital skills and how you can acquire them. Life is tough, you know. The question is, what do you want to do? Blaming your boss and your job, complaining about life every day, thinking it's too late. The only thing you can do to secure your future is to create it. Take control of your time again and your education, and start learning new skills to adapt to the change and to thrive financially. You can do this only if you have full control of your income source, without waiting for your paycheck, without hoping to keep your job forever. To get full control of your income, you need to start your online business. Reach out to me if you want to learn more. Meanwhile, you might be interested in one of these videos here, and please subscribe to watch more videos like this one. Bye for now. Ciao.